On this day in 2005, Obama, it was released in theaters and happy 15th anniversary.